It's always exciting moving animals to their next step of rehabilitation, but none even more so than the spider monkeys to their last rehab enclosure. This group of 12 is a mix of adults and babies and is scheduled for release later this year. They're caught up and medical checks to document their health are given before being carried up to rehab. Running out of the kennels, this is the first time they've been able to climb trees since they were stolen from the forest as babies over 8 years ago. Now they can learn to adapt and develop the necessary skills to survive and be wild and free again.